get another one, 3, 2, what happens?
About 65%, which, you know, is pleasing in a way because there's still more left in the tank. In regards to walks with the win, I think everyone starts to, you know, pay a bit more attention to the 18s. We're now 2 wins on the bounce, which is good. That's the first time we've done that this season. So our 18s now, our message to them is every game is, can you be the best you can be to go and force yourself into the 23s? So it's been a good month for the academy.